That's normal, believe it or not.
More emulsion. No wonder everyone here got sick.
There should be gas masks in those lockers.
That shit is toxic, Paddock!
Just keep moving.
We need to get to those damn lockers!
Get those lockers open now!
That's better. Now how do we get out of here? There is a stairwell in the corner. Follow me downstairs.
What, where the things are coming from?
I thought a grub killer would be a little braver than that.
Hey, those things aren't grubs.
Unfortunately, you're right. Now where? To the top deck. Not much farther, I promise.
Okay, masks off. We're clear.
Still no one. Whiz. Let's hope some have moved.
Kill me!
There's access to a heavy weapons locker up here somewhere. If you find it, take whatever you need.
I don't know about you, but I like my weapons like I like my lady, son. Heavy and loud.
When in doubt, push the button. Persistence pays off, usually.
Looks like someone left you a message, Paddock.
Someone survived, then.
And the kick is up!
If any of my people are alive, they'll respond.
Yeah, same thing goes for the Locust.
What if nobody sees it?
Everybody's going to see that.
There!
At least some of them made it. That's something.
We got company! Defend this deck!
Not the kind of air support I was hoping for.
Yeah? Bring him on!
This isn't going to be easy, you know.
Incoming!
He doesn't exactly have the hammer down.
He's coming as fast as he can.
Well, it's not like we're in a hurry or anything.
Thank you.
I need a ride, not a spotlight. This ain't no All-Star game, sucker.
They're here for us! Go!
Hey, save me a window seat!
Our survivors are hauled up to Seahorse Hills, Major Paddock. We'll be there soon.
Not yet. I made a promise to my friends here. Explosives.
Explosives? Why? That's the boat?
I never said it was in the water.
Can we have your helicopter instead?
No,